just might require a little assistance on just the volume, if we could try to get it real quiet in here. Especially because I want you to hear Tony Rice's guitar. So this time I'm really serious. Let's listen to this thing talk a little bit. These strings are the last strings that Tony Rice put on this guitar before he died. Pretty little man.